Hi, I'm Michael Burton with michaelburtonfilms.org, located in Salt Lake City, Utah. We're here talking about internet essentials. I want to show you right now how to change the background color on your blog spot so that you can customize it. Okay, to change the background color to your blog, you start by going to your blog spot. Here I've already signed into my blog spot dashboard where I can do all my edits and changes to my blog spot. I'm using Blogger at blogger.com. It's free. I know there are other programs out there where you can, or websites where you can have blogs either for free or for a small price, small monthly payment. Most of these work exactly the same. You're going to find your fonts and color settings for backgrounds, fonts, everything underneath your settings and your layouts and posting sections. After I go into settings here under the layout tab, I have my layout choices right here after page elements. These are the page elements that I could rearrange and organize under my layout, or the next option is our fonts and colors. If we click on fonts and colors, as you can see, it brings up an image of my website or my blog down at the bottom, and it has a bunch of different color options here. Right now, we currently have it highlighted over here to the left. That's page background color. That's exactly what we're looking for. We're looking for how to change the background color to our blog. What you do is, if you want to change the color to your text, you would click on text color. If you want to change the color to your page background color, which is already highlighted, then you would click on that and highlight it. Now, colors from your blog. These are the current colors right now being used on my blog for different links, different titles, for my titles, my text, my links, my profile, etc., and my background, which is black. Colors that match your blog, they're giving you suggestions as to what would go well with your blog if you'd like to change your background. We are going to go ahead and we can try changing our background to, like, let's say purple. Okay, so here's, see at the bottom, you can see what this looks like before you save your changes. So you can basically preview it ahead of time so you know what you're getting into. Let's try green. Hey, actually green looks okay. Let's try, hot pink. I don't know about that. There's also like a gray instead of black. Of course, over here to your right, you can also see more colors that you can basically choose from whatever color you wish. And as you see the colors changing, you can find a color that works right for you. All these actually look pretty good. Some of them are a little too girly for me, but anyway, I think I'm more of a fan of the black anyway. Well, there, just by clicking on clear edits, I was able to clear the background back to black. So you click clear edits here. If you want to save your changes, you can save them, or you can just sign out if you haven't found a color that you like. But I like mine black. If you guys like yours a different color, go ahead and change it to a different color.